Howdy, my YouTube friends. It's me, your old buddy Magnum, over here at Magnum Videos, and I've got a very special video for you tonight regarding the Phantom and the new firmware update. So stick around. All right, if you watched my previous video on the IMU calibration and the horizon leveling function, you'll be maybe surprised to know that all of that effort went for nothing, because I got a message when I started up the Phantom that there was a firmware upgrade that needed to be uploaded or downloaded. So I went through that process. Took quite a bit of time, but I finally got it finished. And after that, this evening, I thought, well, I'm going to check that firmware upgrade and see if it's, you know, working as well as it was before. So I turned everything on and I got a message, IMU calibration needs to be done or something like that. And I thought, well, crap. So I figured I would needed to do the IMU calibration again. So I hit the calibrate IMU, and I got instructions on the screen that I had never seen before. And previously, what you did was you leveled the Phantom as level as you could get it and just pushed the calibrate button and it went through it. Well, the new method with the new firmware is to set it on a level surface and let it start doing its stuff. And then it gives you another message that says, turn it like this and let it do its stuff. And then you get another message that says, turn it like this to do its stuff. And then you get one where you put it down on its nose. And then one where you put it back on its back. And then one where you turn it completely upside down. And then when it gets done, it's calibrated. And it is calibrated perfectly. I took it out after the calibration and ran it up a little bit and did a rotation, and I think you'll be happy with the way the level horizon remained. Actually, it may even be better than it was before. So here's that footage. Thank you. And there you have it. I thought that came out pretty darn tasty. So anyway, there was one other thing I tried this evening that I had never done before, which is the course lock feature on the intelligent flight mode. And I never could get it to work. I got it located and oriented the direction I wanted it to go, and it told me the degrees, but there was no apply button anywhere in sight. So if anyone knows how to do that with the new firmware, the course lock feature, let me know, because I need to figure that out, because I want to do that on an upcoming video. So I think that's it. Appreciate all of you watching my videos, and I appreciate the new subscribers, and I appreciate all the likes and all the shares, and I just appreciate everything about you guys. You're the reason that I do these videos. So I think that's it for now. Until I speak with you again, even after that, you stay focused.